Did you know on this day, March 7th, 1876, the telephone was patented by Alexander Bell?